I went to Universal Studios today, but when I got to security, I remembered I had a can of spray cheese in my bag, which you can't bring into parks or anything because it's an aerosol and they're probably scared that I'm gonna, I don't know, like burn down the Minions ride. So I took my bag and went into the alleyway and wrapped it in the label for my Febreze can that I use as deodorant from time to time. And guess what, baby? They never found it when they searched my bag. So anyways, I went on the Minions ride, and as much as I would have loved to set it on fire until it's nothing but smoldering ruins, I had to settle for beating up the Minion in the gift shop. But anyways, after the ride, I realized I was pretty hungry and I wasn't gonna spend $20 on Harry Potter butterbeer when I can just put butter in my beer myself. So I snuck into the employees only area to eat my spray cheese. And I thought I grabbed the right can when I sprayed it in my mouth, but I accidentally grabbed the Febreze and basically blinded myself. So I asked Siri, call poison control. And she was like,
calling animal control.
And I was like, what? No! And animal control was like, hello, yes, what are you reporting? And I was like, my eyes are burning. And they said, your ass is burning. We recommend Pepto-Bismol. And I knew they weren't gonna help, so I hung up and I made the hard decision to flush my eyes with.